welcome all the schools and also pray for this competition. Thank you very much, Father.
Can we have some silence, please? Can we have some silence? We pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Eternal and loving Father, we thank you for your divine protection throughout the night. And we want to thank you for the traveling mercies accorded us on our way to this place. We thank you for the various gifts you have given us, for the talents you have deposited in us, as we gather as various schools to display whatever you have given us. It is our prayer that your presence will be felt by all, so that the end of our gathering, glory and honor will be given to your name. In all humility, we make our prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Hello. Hello. God is good and all the time. So, hello. Colleague teachers, students, good morning to you all. The headmistress herself would have loved to be here, but ecclesiastical duties have taken her out of the region. And so on behalf of the headmistress, the administrative body, the teaching and unteaching staff of Holy Child School, I would like to welcome you all to this noble institution. It is my prayer that at the end of it all, the glory will be given to God. Even though we are here to compete against one another, our competition should go beyond just the display of talents. It is my prayer that relationships will be built. Positive relationships. And at the end of it all, we will have every cause to bless the Lord. So once again, teachers from other institutions, students from other institutions, Holy Child School welcomes you all. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Father. We are about to commence this very important competition. In fact, the maiden one, Central Superball 2022. I am most grateful to the organizers for making this one happen. We are hoping that we will have an incident-free competition. And this is about participation. We feel it has been a long time for us to get into this competition due to COVID. By God's grace, the ban has been lifted, and therefore this morning we are having this competition, and it is my favorite hope that the best team will win, and I believe the best team is Holy Child for the girls, then the best team for the boys team is Mfantsipim. Are you ready for it? Mr. DJ, let the music flow.
Along the respect of the Lord, say, all right, wait.
Come on now. confused. It is. They are confused or what?
Thank you.
how we play.
But even chess, you guys have been home. Why is it
people
asking?
Hey!
guys, but
Thank you.
It's like you don't have permanent place, they just move around and stop it. Exactly. You are so bad.
You are so good. Open your eyes. Open, open.
Watch it.
from home, Bobby. I see.
Ah, okay. Man, keep less now. From Adisco to Bokeni. Man, I'm not. I'm not going to ride the ball. Then I just want to keep playing. I'm 15.
Push it. Thank you.
I mean, something that made me.
Thank you. This one is a cracker.
The game they are playing now.
Up. I can't buy 1 minute spare.
Today is the time for him to also come for Tama.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay. So if these guys shoot, then it's okay. Now he miss their draw. They draw the two. No, right, the great, you know. They were around 11.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
be on the Kabia.
So, international bodies have been formed in terms of school sports. We have Westminster School Sports Union and then African School Sports Federation. And what it means is that we start from here, formerly we end at the national level. But this time we are going all the way to Africa. So what we are doing here, I want to encourage you to be interviewed well and aim at going to Africa. And from what I have seen, I'm not surprised if I see most of you going to Africa. So, in a nutshell, the organization is doing